This is for everybody who thinks the Christian life is too hard, that they've made too many mistakes, that they are broken and their hopes for healing lie shattered alongside good intentions. Heather Thompson Day explores the myths that make us feel we're not good enough for God and those external distractions that keep us from spending time with Him. Oh, and she considers herself a cracked glass too. No real Christian is perfect, you know, just repaired regularly.